Your pets, livestock, and the wildlife will survive the extreme cold temperatures if they've been provided the time to properly acclimate, given adequate shelter, provided high quality food source, been provided access to fresh open water consistently, and of course a little bit of love. Thank you for being a subscriber, and for more tips on how to survive in Wyoming, be sure to save this playlist and follow along. Talk to you later.